I'm Alicia Clark, Director of Pharmacy and Clinical Affairs at Direct Relief. And behind me here, I have about 70 pallets of medications and supplies that will be leaving today for Ukraine. And within the pallets, we have medications for severe traumatic injuries as well as chronic disease. Our hearts go out to those in Ukraine, and we really appreciate all of your support.